How is he running better when Jeff's fighting his own? Oh, Oh, jeez. Aaron just threw Jeff's car off the freaking back. Jeff, are you still up back there? Okay.
Can
you play the unknown part? Well, it says it's known. Oh, it's never grow with you on the system, so it doesn't know who you are. I dropped my phone.
No, we won't go back home today, until the very last hour.
We still got a few
more days to slay. I don't even know how, like, it's an OtterBox case. I paid like $30 for a case that broke my screen. He's buying more drugs, dude. No lying.
He didn't get the right stuff, he has to come back.
How many times have people showed off to us in here anymore? Yeah, exactly. They're like, hey, we'll do a burnout in the road.
But
that truck that did it earlier, if you look at their tracks, they almost tail whipped the freaking side of the bridge.
That's
gonna get us in trouble. It's not our fault, just telling some random blue car to freaking do it. That was a little loud
though.
Yeah, Billy. I don't think that's what Hobo is too. Unless you talk about some of the kids in my school. I saw a guy flip a truck on Snapchat. Him and his friends literally flipped a truck. I'm gonna laugh if he comes back around. I think it's the same dude that did the truck one too. Hello, Jeff. For RC track racing, we literally buy a timing system.
Yeah.
film. I was awkwardly like trying to turn my phone over. I feel like making it seem like I was recording so they wouldn't like go psychotic and become stupid.